Hi everyone, I just updated the medieval props now for Unreal. I made the materials, added the DirectX normal map, also included custom collisions. So let's see how to move them to your Unreal project. Go to Content, right click in the props folder, Migrate, and you'll see all the assets that you choose. Hit OK. Then find your Unreal Project folder. Look for content. Accept. And that's it. Now you will find all the assets in your project.